Is this your first visit in Novi Sad?
Yes, this is. Yeah.
Can you tell us something about
that? Yes, the city is very nice. People are very friendly. I get few prizes before. When I was younger, I was 16 or 17. I got the first prize in Kutnary in Czech Republic. Last year on the same competition, I won the second prize, but on the highest in the highest category. And before that, I was in Split in Croatia. There I got the third prize. And concerts I used to have in Austria, in Vienna, in Hungary, in some festivals, sometimes so.
Can you compare any other competition with this one?
I don't know so many things about this competition, but after the playing and after the whole days, I could tell you more, but the people are very friendly and they help us a lot.
What do you think about the future world guitar competition?
About this competition? Let's see, no ideas. But it's a very good idea, I think, that the first one was on the internet, so more people had a possibility to come here. Not to come here, but to take part of this.